More local stories that matter to you. First, former Clay County Sheriff Daryl Daniels faced his former mistress in court today.
The questions lawyers on both sides had for her in the case against the former sheriff.
Then, building hope for this Jacksonville family, one shingle at a time.
It's not going to rain in your room, right?
Right.
While local companies surprise them with a brand new roof. Next on Action News Jax, local coverage you can count on.